We are at the Brainerd High School, and you could support the Echo Club for Bites and Lights program by bringing in your old or broken holiday lights and extinction cords to be recycled through January 18th. Money raised will be used to feed local families in need. Collection bins are located in the main offices north and south and in the library of North Campus. Help the Earth and our community.